Charges against an Atlanta man who's accused of attacking a Muslim delivery driver. Rick Painter is now charged with battery, aggravated assault, and false imprisonment. Sonia King says that she was delivering food from DoorDash to Painter's home when he strangled her with her headscarf. King says that she fought back and stabbed his face with her keys. Painter's being held on a $20,000 bond. New tonight at 11, take a look at this man. Police in Decatur say that he stole the package from a home in the 700 block of South Candler Street in the middle of the day. Officers say he was driving this car, a gold 1990s model four-door Toyota Corolla. If you recognize the man or that car, you're asked to call Decatur Police or Crime Stoppers.